and horseback riding. Holy shit! There's when you ride your horse, the controller vibrates. No, well, that's cool. Oh, it goes fast. The fucker goes fast. Faster than I thought. The horse vibrates when you ride it. It's a real throwback to, you know what? Ocarina of Time. Because the same thing used to happen when you ride, when you rode Epona. You know, in the Ocarina of Time? That was... I think, if I remember correctly, the vibrating pack for the Nintendo 64 controller was released at the exact same time of Ocarina of Time was released. And yeah, they were really pushing for it, like, yeah, it would make the game feel so much more realistic, and yeah, it will, immersion will be, like, maxed out. And it really was the case. It was mind-blowing at the time. I remember playing Ocarina of Time in 1998, and when it came out, because I was so hyped for this game, and I was so right to be so. That was one of the best games of all time. And yeah, I think that was the first video game to use a vibrating controller, to use vibration. I think the first use of vibration in a video game was Ocarina of Time in 1998. Maybe I'm wrong, but I remember it like that. Yeah, I think vibration was invented for The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. So, let's go kill some slimes. Because, yeah. Discussion is fine, but action is better. As we all know it. Oh, fuck, there's only rocks. I should have gone... I didn't even look at my fucking fortune. For the days. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. I'm seeing slimes. Hey, a blue one already? It's like the second floor. Yeah, no, things... Yeah. Oh, and I wanted to improve my watering can again, and I forgot, but... I got plenty of time for that. There's no hurry at all. Cause as I told you already, I'm using the sprinklers for that shit. So I only need to improve my watering can for the achievement, you know. Cause I'm like 99% sure there's an achievement for upgrading all your tools to the max. Which is iridium quality at the time. Maybe it will be changed in a further update, but I highly doubt it. Because that would, you know... That would be kind of weird. Okay, yeah, nice. So I hope there's not too much lag on the Twitch game stream. And that it looks nice. It's your job to tell me if something is wrong with the game stream on Twitch. Okay. Fuck, it's 1:50 PM already. Yeah, I should have gone in an area with more monsters. That was not really smart of me to begin at the very, very beginning. Oh, fuck! See? I should have gone to floor like 10 or 20 or maybe more than that. It's lagging, yeah. Well, if it's 5 seconds, then it's fine. If it's not lagging too much. And, because in the past few days I've had so many FPS drops I had to lower the resolution bitrate because I kind of have a shitty internet connection with a really slow upload speed. The download speed is satisfying, but the upload speed is shit. And it's been a bit hard managing all this. But I think I've fiddled with the settings of OBS enough. Do you guys stream games on Twitch? Do you use OBS as well? Because I'm hearing more and more people use XSplit, apparently. I thought OBS was what pretty much everyone... yeah. It's getting late. It's getting late, but I don't care. I'm gonna stay there for as much time as possible. You know what I should have done? I should have eaten or drunk something. Like coffee or, you know, something that makes you fast, like the pepper poppers, I think, make you faster. Because I'm feeling like I'm crawling right now. I'm feeling like I'm going to the crawl. Crawling in the mines! These monsters, I gotta kill a lot, and I'm way behind! Yeah, well... Yeah, so, yeah, OBS is a... kind of a hassle to use. It's cool because it's open source and everything, but yeah, it's not the greatest, I think. I don't know if the other software for broadcasting are much better, but I know that this one is a pain to use. There's so many weird settings that do weird shit. I mean, I don't want something that's like using a Mac, you know. I don't want something that's oversimplified for the sake of being user friendly, because often that just means retarded. But yeah, something maybe a bit easier to use and more efficient would be great. Because I'm pretty sure it's not using my connection to its full, to the full extent of its power. I have a dentist appointment tomorrow. Actually, it's in less than 12 hours. So, obviously the best thing to do is eat candy right now and drink sodas. Smart. I don't know, I don't care if my teeth are rotten. Because it's gonna fix them. So yeah, eat candy before going to the dentist. And go to piss before drinking a beer. That's what I always do. That's called being smart, kids. That's called being one step ahead. That horse is fast. I'm loving it. Man, that's pretty fucking great. Yeah, well, I eat candy all the time because I'm all the time going to the dentist. Because so, yeah, I have to stay one step ahead of everyone else. That's how you beat the game of life. It's called being a winner. I got that from my favorite TV show, Savior Renegade Angel. When he goes with Have you guys seen Savior Renegade Angel? It's like the best TV show of all time. It's incredible shit. This shit will blow your fucking mind. Savior Renegade Angel. It was broadcast on Adult Swim. Check it out if you haven't already. This is really the best TV show of all time. I'm not... Objectively, it is. It's not my opinion. It's a fact. And in the season 1, episode 2, for complicated reasons, he gets into a gang of Mexican thugs that are terrorizing the city. And he's trying to subtly, with as much subtlety as he is able, to make them quit their mafia ways and, you know, get back to the low abiding path. And one of the first thing he does is he makes them flush all their cocaine in the toilet, because if the cops come and they cannot find the cocaine, then the guys are like one step ahead of the cops, and the Mexicans are like, wow, one step ahead of la policia, I like it. And that's a real great episode, like every episode of this fucking show that you should watch. You should go to how do I put the horse back in the oops barn thing. Okay. I think you can leave it anywhere and it will automatically go back there. I'm pretty sure I've read that a bunch of times on the internet. I have a lot of copper. It's a shame that I have no use for it, because I sure have a lot of copper. And yeah, I was right. Cloth is ready. I'm gonna keep making cloth until I figure out what I want to do with it. And that's it. There we are. It's the end of the last day of the year. Oh, that's nice. I like how our cheeks get all rosy. I'm gonna be back in 30 seconds. Don't wait for me. And I'm back. I hope it was quick enough. I just had something to check. So let's, I think, go to bed. Oh no! Wait! Before going to bed, check if I have seeds. And I know you're making jokes in your head, like about seeds, sperm, cum, all that shit. Well, I have mixed seeds, so I think I'm gonna start with this. And sunflower seeds? No, it's summer or fall. I thought I had bought seeds in advance. Apparently, I have not. What is the best spring crop? What are the best spring crops? I'm drawing a blank here. I'm drawing a blank in my mind. And I'm going to check also, I'm really a hoarder. This makes me feel like a hoarder. But yeah, that's what I am in the game. In video games in general, I'm a hoarder of resources of all kinds. And yeah, how many seeds I can plant, because I have this zone where I'm gonna plant shit, and it's gonna be it, you know. So how many it's eight. So 8 multiplied by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 8 multiplied by 25, that's 200. 200, yeah, I think. Yeah, obviously, yeah. So, I can get 100 seeds total. Oh, and not to forget the flowers. I have a flower zone for the bee hives. Cauliflower and beans are good. Oh, yeah, cauliflower is a good idea. But beans, because they grow on these sprouts that grow on these poles, these posts, they're a hassle to seize. To what's the fucking word? To harvest. Really? To grab. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I mean. The verb is failing me right now, but yeah, they're a hassle, beans. So I think I'm gonna get cauliflower, that's for sure. And yeah, maybe some flowers for my honey. What are good flowers for honey? I already have a couple honey of different flowers in store in one of my chests. Well, I'll see about that later. Right now I'm going to sleep. And if I'm not mistaken, that's the moment where I'm getting audited by my grandfather. My grandfather's ghost, to be more precise. He's going to come and criticize me. So let's do this together. It's going to be hard for everyone. 28th of winter here too. Sold a lot of mayonnaise and cheese, because my farm is centered on animals, of course. Which is, in my opinion, the way to go. Like that, you're not like that. You're not just nothing to do in winter. And I think taking care of animals is more fun than plants. But it's just my opinion and my way to play. Jump in. The unknown. Well, I was wrong. Evidently I was fucking wrong. I mean, it's the first of spring, but the ghost of my grandfather didn't come. I must have misunderstood. What can I say? And we were supposed to adopt a baby. And any big plan for the new year? Not really, you know. I mean, fuck your brains out and that's it. Oh, I've got... Oh, shit! Shit is going down! Oh, what? It's happening! It's happening! It's happening right now! I got only three candles out of four. What does this mean? Oh, and my fruits are already there. So that's cool. Emily's weird. What did she send me? One piece of wool. And it's just, this is weird smiley. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. It's a smiley face on a skateboard, I think. Emily's weird. Emily's weird. Do you think maybe she is the same Emily from Emily's Away? That all these stories are connected? I wouldn't be surprised in the least. I haven't petted my Doge in like 2 days. I'm a horrible person. Shit, I'm feeling ashamed now. So yeah, first thing first, repair those fences. And no, I don't give a shit actually. I don't know how to repair fences. So I'm just gonna hope that they're strong enough for animals not to get out. I don't know. Usually it's Abigail that takes care of it. So am I getting audited by my grandfather or not? And all this fruit that is grown overnight. Yeah, what's happening? Why are there 3 candles? Instead of it's supposed to be 4, no? Because there are 4. There's a diamond-shaped slot in the shrine, so I guess I should put a diamond in it. I don't know what. If this wasn't obvious enough to you, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't. Basically, I don't know what I'm doing at all. I should put these plants out though, because they're not eating that. It's not grass. I think, I don't know. Fuck this wood. Fuck this fucking wood. Give me my cherries! 9:50 a.m. Yeah, everything's fine. Cherry! Come on. And what is this? Apricot! Yeah, nice. I forgot I had all this here. But yeah, this must be the spring. Oh no, okay. Yeah, I'm remembering, because I planted these trees so long ago. 3 candles is a rating, I think. So yeah, I'm gonna try the diamond. I'm gonna try! It's worth a try! That's how you live life. You try shit. You try stupid shit all the time. And if it works, it works. And if it don't, it don't. Hey, dog. Oh yeah, you need water in your bowl. I've had this water in my watering can for about one whole season. I've had it since autumn. I hope it's fresh. Right? Right? So... Oh yeah, the train thing. I never got around to really... What is this train thing? So I did that. And... I thought his ghost was supposed to appear and talk to you and shit. At least that's what I read. Yeah, I forgot you had all this shit to do. But it's only noon. So I'm gonna go to the city now. And buy seeds. You know what? I'm gonna buy pigs first. Cause fuck the seeds and fuck Pierre. I don't know why he's so annoying to me, but damn, he is. So, there I go. Is this wrong time? She's making food. That's nice. I'm gonna need 3 pigs, please. That's really cool and nice, but yeah. I haven't done a lot of cooking. That's 2 things I'm way behind. 3 things, actually. It's killing monsters, fishing, but even more than that, it's cooking. I have done basically no cooking, just a bunch of basic shit, like mushroom salad and I don't remember what else. But yeah, I'm way behind on those 3 things, and especially cooking. I'm so bad at fishing, but I try, so I managed to go to level 7 out of 10 in fishing, which is surprising even to me. Will you sell me pigs? Evidently not. And tomorrow it's the thing that all the girls do, like fucking yoga or some shit. I think it's on Tuesday. So it should be Monday today. So I'm just gonna go and buy seeds. And yeah. Giving gifts to villagers. No, that doesn't. Not. Because I'm not an autistic bitch. Here's a mushroom. And no, she does not like mushrooms. What about your... See what I did there? I did the Tim Watley Seinfeld thing. I just re-gifted her fucking stupid gift. And she loved it. So, wow. Tim Watley, who was played by the great Bryan Cranston. Yeah. I'm sure you hope so, because this was your daughter. Are you, like, asking if I'm treating her right? You sure would not want to know the details. Bream! Yeah. I think that's quite, easy to fish bream. I'm gonna try to do that on my farm. Seeds for sale, no shit, bitch. This, yeah, so garlic maybe, yeah. I'm not gonna buy any of this shit. Maybe some grass starters for my animals, cause there's not a lot of grass right now. Oh, it's so fucking expensive. I'm gonna buy 10, and that will be it. Nine should be enough. Really? And yeah, I need What did I say? 8 multiplied by 25. Which is 200 seeds total. So I don't know. I'm gonna take 20 of those. And I fucked up, whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna get, take, I don't know, 30 of those. I think I already have so many tulips. I don't know if they're really, really worth it. Potatoes. Yeah, potatoes are cool. I think I'm gonna take 40. Yeah, I don't know, 35 sounds good. I can always, oh, cauliflower. I should plant them like right away. Because they take 12 fucking days to mature. So I think that's the first thing I'm gonna plant. I'm not gonna plant everything on the first day, because I'm not gonna have the time. Yeah, 30 should be good. And yeah, beans. No, beans are so fucking shit. With the thing, it's so annoying too. And parsnip. Parsnip's always good. And it's cheap as fuck. So I'm gonna take, I don't know, 35, and that will be a great starter. I should not forget to make fertilizer, and what am I saying? Yeah, make fertilizer, because I have a lot of sap, and you need sap and you need fish too. So I'm gonna fish. First thing I'm gonna do right now is, well, you need organization, and I'm not great at that. I'm gonna use the fertilizer I already have to plant the cauliflowers. I just gotta check how much I have. Oh, it's only 5. I thought I had more than that. I thought I had way more than that. Okay. Oh, I already had grass starters. Well, I don't care. I'm gonna buy all of it. I'm gonna take all of it and plant everything right now. Gotta put it there. Mushrooms have no reason to stay here. And the mixed seeds. Yeah, I'm gonna plant all of this. But first, the grass starters. Just need to. Nope. Oops. That's not a problem. That's not really a problem. But yeah, food for the animals. Yeah, that sounds good. I'm gonna put everything in the center, so then it can just expand. Move, you stupid rabbit. Okay. What? Yeah. So this then. I'm gonna start by tilling just one little area, and yeah, I'm gonna call it a day. Because how many cauliflower seeds do I have? 30. So I'm gonna plant all of them right now, so I need 30, 30 patches of soil to be tilled, to be hoed. So that's 8 per sprinkler, so that's, well, 4 really, minus 2, but I don't care. I'm gonna make this like that. And I'm going to take care of the rest tomorrow, because it's already, you know, it's already 7 p.m. So I don't really have time to do a lot of shit. The fertilizer. I forgot. I need... What? Okay, I may pass out from exhaustion. But I'm gonna do it today. And I didn't even take care of the eggs and shit. And milk and all that. And that's kind of stupid. I'm gonna take the fertilizer right now. And I'm gonna take the sap to make more. And I need a fish. Any fish, I think. Let's see the crafting recipe for a quality fertilizer. It's 2 sap and 1 fish of any. I have 5. I need 25 to make 30. So I'm just gonna take some old stupid fish that I have here. No, I only have, you know. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh shit. Yeah, I didn't think about that. Let's. You're too slow! It's no use! Shit, okay. Let's. 1, 2. Okay, so that's that. So I'm gonna make it now. I still have enough time. I still have enough time, I think. Okay, I still need 15 random fish to make enough fertilizer, and then put the fertilizer, and then plant the seeds. This is gonna be tough, but I think I can make it. I think. Yeah, no, I can't. This is hopeless. Oh, it's this debris I need for the. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do half of it. And that's it. Because I don't have time for. 30. So I'm gonna make 15, which is the exact half. And finish tomorrow, because it's getting really late. And I need a bream for this guy. Anyway, I don't remember who it was. I remember whom it was. I don't remember whom. But I'll see about that tomorrow. And I'm gonna maybe do one more in-game day and then call it a day for this live stream. I think, yeah, I'm gonna do one more in-game day and then go do something maybe more productive, like jacking off.